So in this video today, I'm going to show you step by step how to create this fuller, bigger lips by just using makeup and tools that you have at home. Just like, you know, big voluminous lips that everyone was hyping about, every girl was obsessing about, thanks to Kylie Jenner. This video is actually inspired by her looks and her lips, and I actually did a bit of kind of like her hair. I don't know. I'm not sure if this is my style though, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching. So let's just begin. Okay, so the first step that we want to do is to exfoliate our lips. It's going to help our blood circulation to flow into the lips, causing that kind of swelling effect to the lip. So your lips are just gonna look like more plump and voluminous. So we want that. I lost my lip scrub. I don't know where they are. I would normally recommend just lip scrub because they're so easy and store-bought ones are so easy to get. Today I'm gonna use just a regular lip balm, any lip balm that you have on hand, and just apply a decent amount on my ring finger and just dip that into like sugar, like white sugar, and we're just gonna exfoliate with this. We want to wipe it off, obviously. The second step, we're gonna plump our lips. I'm gonna use like this device. It's a full lips device. It's a really cool device. I found it on Instagram, I think, and I'll link it down below where you can get them. Basically, it's like a lip plumping device that you can use to kind of make that swollen look. If you don't want to spend the money on this, you don't want to just like splurge on something that you don't know you're gonna use, you can have like a bottle cap from your water bottle, or you know, like a random shampoo cap. You can use anything, basically. Apply it on your lips and just suck the air out of the tool, and you're just gonna wait for a few good minutes, like 5 maybe 10, and then you're gonna have like an instantly fuller, like swollen lip. Okay, now after you're done, you're gonna notice a huge difference in the size of your lips. It looks slightly more swollen. It looks more like that. I can totally feel that. It's swollen right there. The next step is you want to take your bronzer. Here I'm just using my Alima Pure Contour Powder. This is a mineral bronzer, it's my favorite, with just a fluffy brush. And then you want to contour the bottom part of your lips. It's gonna help create the illusion of a shadow so that your lips may look fuller, like more like that. Take a tiny amount and then apply that right there. We want our lips to look fuller upwards, not horizontally. A lip liner. Now, it's really important to note that the lip liner that you're gonna take is slightly darker than the lipstick that you're gonna wear, because we want to contour our lips. If they're just the same color, what's the point of contouring, right? And I'm just gonna line my lips. I'm going to focus it on the top part of the lips because that's where we want the illusion of a thicker, fuller lips to be. Even though I overdraw my top part of the lip, this part is, I'm just gonna leave it like that because my lips are kind of big naturally, so. Now this is the most important part. So you want to create lines that is going to help you accentuate the bigger, fuller lips. So I'm gonna draw that line on the center part of my bottom lip, which is right there. And then we want that right here too. We also want that here. Okay. we want kind of like a sheen formula because it's going to reflect the light, so it's gonna look more plump. Today I'm using the Pacifica lipstick in Tenderness, and this is the perfect color.
Hey guys, so that's the finished look. I hope you guys like the video and like the tips. I hope you find them helpful. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. Tell me, do you think I'm down?